And we hear ladies talking about it all the time. Oh, I want a real man. Both of them want real man. Obviously, you want a real man. You think you can get love from robot man? Yeah, I thought so. You think Mr. Cartoon Tuxedo Mask can drive you around when your feet get too broke up after you walking around with your heels all day? Yeah, I thought so. Real man. A real man that knows how to hold it down. What in Blue Cross is his real man? So I was just there sitting down drinking some orange juice thinking about this thing that the ladies keep saying all the time, and I couldn't figure it out. So on my Facebook I asked what a real man is, and the conclusion of the matter is a real man is not a fake man. But that's just a pile of doo-doo, people. Ladies really want the fake man. What? This is not real enough? No plastic surgery. For example, like these guys from Twilight. Twilight? They get more action than us real men. And these men is fake men.
Oh, Team Jacob.
Like we actually have people in real life that will go and suck the blood out of your neck. Or do we? Oh, I want a real man. Yeah, right. Nah, I'm just playing around, ladies. I know what you mean when you say you want a real man. You want a guy that's strong but sensitive and can show emotions. A guy that's spontaneous and romantic. And a guy that knows when to give you your space. Basically, like a mind reader that knows exactly when you're going through those monthly mood swings. Yes, we know a lot of us men, we've let you ladies down. We haven't been the gentlemen that you wanted. But here's the thing, you ladies have a long checklist of requirements that you want in men, which is not necessarily a bad thing because you know what you want. But all us men want is that you be real with us. Like, let us see you with your natural hair. Don't be coming around with the long thing flowing and flowing only to blindside us with what's really there. Some of you men know exactly what I'm talking about. We've been deceived by the weave. You want us to be real, you have to be real with us. And don't be wearing no padded bra. If it's a brick wall, go on with your brick wall proudly. I'm just saying, ladies, reciprocate the realness. And don't be piling on that truckload of makeup. Yeah, you can wear all that makeup. It's totally up to you. Just scrape off all of that paint and show us the natural face. You know, talking about all this makeup thing reminds me of this lady, Cassandra Bankson. Basically, she suffers with severe acne, and she's mastered a way to put on the makeup strategically to make her face look completely different. Be real with us. Because you know what it's like? One moment we're looking at you and talking to you, and you're looking like this. All of a sudden, boom! Just jump out, almost give we a heart attack. Yeah, so basically that ends my rant. With all this said and done, I have a question for you people out there. Men, who's the realest woman that you know? And ladies, who's the realest man that you know? Let me know all your thoughts and comments down below in the boombox. And to all you oversensitive people who I probably might have offended, just to make you relax a little, see if you can get this week's riddle. So if you think you know the answer, also leave that in the boombox. Remember guys, I'm on Facebook, you can follow me on Twitter, also on Google+. And I'll leave you the answer to last week's riddle and some of my favorite clips of the week. Until next time, I'm Leroy Sedman Kentan, original natural born Jamaican black man. Boom. No. So wicked, evil, and disgusting. We're like best bridging with somebody, you know, props up, you think they're a good friend, and all of a sudden the backstabbing begins.